Hey guys, back with another video. I just got back from a bike ride Saturday morning, November 22nd. And I just got back from a good bike ride this morning. About to do some work. I'm going to catch up on some shows I haven't watched in the past week and a half. Start studying afterwards. I got friends coming in at 2:30. So what's the point of this video? This point of this video is to show that, you know, I like getting up early in the morning. I feel like if I wake up past 8, my day is ruined. If I get up before 8 in the morning, I feel like it's a good start. So I encourage early nights, early mornings, go to bed early, wake up early, or ideally you go to bed early and you wake up late, like around 7:30. So you go to bed at 9:30, you wake up at 7:30. That's 10 hours of sleep. Yeah, 9:30 to 7:30. Bad with math. I'm sorry, I'm really winded. I did a lot of hills today. Hills, Texas hills. So basically, guys, you can get, do you, man. Like, you know, I love waking up early, like I said. I love riding my bike. I love watching TV shows that people never heard of, probably, from, like, the 70s or 80s. I still watch 90s television shows, like, That 70s Shows. And if I see if Family Matters, I still watch that. So basically, do you. It's your life, your experience. You might do things that are crazy, but hey, you know, to you, they're normal. To you, they're fun. And if you're not hurting anybody and you enjoy it, that's all that matters. All right, guys. See y'all later. Peace.